All right, hey guys. So, I figured I'd do something a little different tonight. And that is to show you guys how I clean my fans, my Lasko box fans. You know, just give it a little cleaning and servicing. Because as you can see, it's a little dirty. A lot dirty. Looks like this fan was using a painting shop. But I figure as though, you know, why not give you guys a rundown on how I clean my fans. Hopefully this will influence anyone to do the same. So, right here, in order to get all this grime and stuff out of it, I have this, the degreaser. I got this from Home Depot. This is a cleaner / degreaser stain remover. This is what I usually use on that cigarette infested fan, for example. That's how it came out so clean, because I use degreaser. Because this fan definitely looks like it contained a lot of grease over its years. Hopefully it'll get some of this tape and stuff off too, but you know, I figure I'll give this a go. So without further ado, let's get to it. So what I usually do first, I always take off the front grill first. And I do everything by hand. I don't use no machinery, no drills or anything like that. Been doing it for 10 years. So give it a shot. And what I usually do is, since these grills are designed to be so, like, the holes, once you drill in from the screw, they tend to stay in. These screws tend to stay in, so I just keep them in there. I tighten them back in so I won't lose them. I figure that's easy for me to do anyway. Because I'm a person that loses screws a lot. Way too much, to be exact. But some of these screws aren't even original. Some of these are bigger than the others. Why isn't this coming out? Sometimes it does that. Screw holes on, and then I'm gonna do the same thing for the back. And I'm gonna get these feet out of here. These feet that was on the stand, those aren't any good anymore. So this is gonna be using original feet, if it uses original feet. Hopefully these are able to come off the back grill. Oh, well, hopefully the back grill is able to come off since this feet mechanisms are in the way. As I said, this fan is very grimy. Like it was using a paint shop or something, or in a garage. Yep, it was able to come off. So, let's get these feet off. I could actually break these feet off, even though I don't want to. But these feet don't serve any more purpose. So, let's see. What I got over here, I can. Oops. these aren't any good, unfortunately. This all right here. Oh, first. This all. There you go. Sometimes you gotta play with the switch and the glue a little bit, because the glue is the main reason why. This is hard to all. This switch is hard. Always hard to get off. As you turn it around, and you want to be easy and gentle with how you take the grill, the blade off, shafts, because shafts like these, especially from the early 2000s, love to crack. Can't tell y'all how many times that's happened to me. And it's ridiculous how many times it happened to me. Is it still rolling? Whoa. Yes, yes it is. Proper clean. And I'm kind of like doing these videos because you don't see too many YouTubers and fan collectors out there making these kind of videos on how to service the fans. Unless people like Jordan Udas out there and Lamont. But I figured why not join the club, you know? So I've been cleaning these fans for years. Probably for a decade or so. At least clean over 100 fans, in my opinion. As you can see, just like that. Now it's time to take apart this motor. First, I always start with is the capacitor first. I said these screws are a process to get rid of. I meant not to get rid of, to take out. Let's see. As you can see, this fan is definitely dirty. Sometimes these screws right here, they love to play. It's like sometimes they don't want to get out. And then you end up stripping the screw. I've had that happen to me a few times. And continuously. It's definitely continual. But luckily this isn't giving me any problems. So I can just take this right out. And there you go. The capacitor sometimes likes to play too, so you gotta be careful. I meant not the capacitor, the rotor, because right now it's acting like it's not trying to come out at all. And that's concerning me. Oh, there you go. Yeah, that was concerning me. Probably the dust, but So yeah, this is technically the whole fan right here. I'm gonna use my vacuum blower, but stay tuned. I'm going to apply these grills and the frame and the blade and this part with the greaser, and stay tuned, guys.